Amy Jackson, the model-turned-actress, last seen in Robot 2.0, gave birth to her first child, a baby boy, from her fiancé hotelier, George Paniotto, on September 23. The couple named their child Andreas. Ginni Chatrath, Kapil Sharma and his wife Ginni Chatrath were blessed with a baby girl on December 10, 2019. The actor, who mostly prefers to be guarded about his personal life, took to Twitter to make the announcement. He wrote, "Blessed to have a baby girl. Need her blessings. Love you all. Jaya Mata Di." Priya Ahuja, Tarak Mehta ka ulta chashma actor Priya Ahuja, who plays Rita Reporter, delivered a baby boy on November 27. She posted a picture of the newborn's feet and wrote, "It's a boy. We are overwhelmed with the joy." Sick. Priya Ahuja's husband Malav Rajdar is the show's director. The two, who met on the set, tied the knot in 2011. This is their first child. Radhika Pandit, Kannada superstar Yash and wife Radhika Pandit were blessed with a baby boy, their second child, on October 30th at a private hospital in Bengaluru. Mahhi Vij and Jai Bhanushali and Mahhi Vij welcomed their first biological child together. The couple, who got married in 2010, had adopted their caretaker's two kids in 2017. The couple were blessed with a daughter on August 21, 2019. Jai took to Instagram to share a glimpse of his lil princess and wrote alongside, "The future just arrived, a brand new baby here to play. 10 little fingers, 10 little toes, mommy's eyes and daddy's nose. Thank you, princess, for choosing us as your parents, it's a girl." Sick. Gabriella Demetriades, Arjun Rampal and his girlfriend Gabriella Demetriades welcomed a baby boy on Thursday, July 18. The couple named their son Arak. Arjun Rampal was earlier married to Meher Jaisia for 20 years and has two daughters together, Mahika, aged 16, and Myra, aged 13. Sameera Reddy, who had been super active on social media during her pregnancy days, welcomed a baby girl on July 12, 2019. She shared the happy news on social media saying, "Our little angel came this morning, my baby girl. Thank you for all the love and blessings." Sick. Sameera married businessman Akshay Ward in 2014 and gave birth to her son, Hans, in 2015. The couple named their daughter Naira. Esha Deol welcomed her second baby, a girl, on June 10, 2019. Esha and her husband Bharat Tiktani named their baby girl Miraya. They are already parents to daughter Radhya, who was born on October 23, 2017. Saumya Tandon, who plays the character of Anita Bhabhi in one of the most loved television shows, Bhabhiji Ghar Par Hain, gave birth to a baby boy. Saumya had played Kareena Kapoor Khan's sister named Roop in Jab We Met. She tied the knot with banker Saurabh Devendra Singh in December 2016. This picture was shared by Saumya on Women's Day along with a caption that read, "This hash Women's Day 2019, I look at you and can't believe I could create something as beautiful and precious like you. Women can create miracles and do impossible. To all the wonderful women, a shout out to you all, just believe in yourself and do wonders. Hash Happy Women's Day 2019. Ankit Tiwari, the Sun Raha Hai Na Tu singer, was blessed with a baby girl just a few days before the world stepped into the new year. Tiwari's wife Pallavi Shukla gave birth to their newborn on December 28, 2018. The couple named her Arya. Interestingly, it was Mahesh Bhatt who named Ankit's daughter. Ankit revealed in an interview, "Bhatt Saab gave me a break and introduced me to this industry. Whatever I am today is because of him. And for my daughter, I wanted the same. After her arrival, I wanted her to seek Bhatt Saab's blessings. So I shared the news of my daughter's birth with him and asked him to suggest a few names for her. He suggested two or three names, in which Arya was one of them. Arya means goddess, and for me my daughter is like a goddess only." Ekta Kapoor, she welcomed a baby boy via surrogacy. Ekta Kapoor's son, who was born on January 27, has been named Ravi Kapoor after her father, Ravi, aka Jitendra. It is for the first time that a female celebrity has opted for surrogacy and become a single mom. Well, Ekta is yet to reveal the little one's picture on social media, though she has been giving subtle glimpses of the baby. Pictured Ekta with her nephew Lakshya Kapoor and son Ravi Kapoor. Freddy Daruwala, the actor, who was last seen in Salman Khan's Race 3, was blessed with a baby boy on February 3. Married to Crystal Vireva for 6 years, the little one is the couple's first child. Freddy shared this adorable picture of him holding his son on the occasion of Parsi New Year. Purab Kohli and his wife Lucy became parents to a baby boy on January 26, 2019. The couple named him Ocean Noor. Purab married longtime girlfriend Lucy Payton in an intimate ceremony in Goa in 2018. The couple also has a daughter, Ine Amelia, who was born in 2015. Navina Bole, television actress Navina Bole, best known for her character Tia in Ishaqbaz, shared the news of the arrival of her baby on Instagram by posting a picture of a pink balloon tied to a chair which had "It's a girl" written on it. Navina and actor Karanjeet named their daughter Kimaira, who was born on May 9. Surveen Chawla, the actress, gave birth to a baby girl on April 20. Surveen and husband Akshay Thakkar named their little one Eva, and this picture was shared by Surveen on her Instagram account. Chhavi Mittal, the television actress, was blessed with a baby boy on May 13. Chhavi has been married to writer Mohit Hussain for more than 14 years and they have a 6-year-old daughter named Ariza. Chhavi named her second child Arham. Chhavi Mittal, the television actress, was blessed with a baby boy on May 13. Chhavi has been married to writer Mohit Hussain for more than 14 years and they have a 6-year-old daughter named Ariza. Chhavi named her second child Arham.